adjectives, right? So we know that adjective is a describing word, isn't it? Like beautiful, red, yellow, right? Some, first, third, all these are adjectives. So give one word each of these for the describing word. So bag, if I tell you bag, what will you, how will you describe? So you, either you say the bag is big, alright, so that is an adjective. So similarly, there is a shirt. My father has a blue shirt. So which is an adjective there? Blue. Okay, so in this way, adjective is a describing word. So now read this passage. It was a dull, rainy day and I was wearing a red raincoat to school. On the way, I met my best friend, Anu. She was carrying a shiny umbrella but not using it. She said that she loved the summer rain. I was afraid that she would catch a bad cold and get a terrible headache. So children, the ones which is written in red, the highlighted words are supposed to be adjectives. Right? The words you added to describe the nouns and the highlighted words in the passage are adjectives. So they tell us something about people or things. So adjectives are what? It is a describing word which tells you about some people or some things. So you have learned that words that are used to describe a noun or a pronoun are called adjectives. So we've learned in the previous class about pronouns and kinds of pronouns, isn't it? So today we will learn about kinds of adjectives. How many kinds of adjectives are there? Okay, so there are 6 kinds of adjectives, right? Kinds of adjectives. So how many kinds are there? Demonstrative adjective. rice in the refrigerator. Some, right? So this is supposed to be adjective of quantity. Few of the boys came to school, right? So few is supposed to be quantity. The kitten was hungry, so it drank all the milk. So all is supposed to be quantity. How much did the kitten drink the milk? The kitten drank all the milk. So all is supposed to be adjective of quantity. So adjectives of number, for example, who was the first man to set foot on the moon? So first is supposed to be adjective of number. There are 30 students in our class. So 30 is what? It is number. So that is adjective of number. But in adjectives of number, they are of two kinds, right? You have cardinal number and ordinal number. So adjective of number
possessive is what? My, his, alright? So these
These are possessive adjectives. Give me my book. So my is supposed to be possessive adjective. His name is Vinayak. So we're talking about that particular boy whose name is Vinayak. His. Right? So those are possessive adjectives. So children, I will do the exercises later on in the next class. I will send you the PDF and you are supposed to write what is an adjective, the kinds of adjectives, alright? And you don't have to write which is there in that yellow box on the right hand side on page 19. And you have to do exercise A, alright? In the exercise copy, create your own adjectives of quality to describe these nouns. So you're supposed to make sentence using these nouns, alright? But you have to use adjective of quality. So for example, vast. So what will you make sentence with? You have to write, the vase which my mother bought is very expensive. So expensive is supposed to be a quality. Like the number two, singer. He is a very talented singer. So talented is supposed to be your adjective of quality. Right? So please do exercise A in your copies. And you have to write down the kinds of adjectives and the definition of adjectives. So if you have any problem, you can WhatsApp me in my number. Thank you.